Thank you. Would traditional or highly trained, highly trained musician. Keep going. What does success look like in that? Mastery of high level skills.
I was saying talk to successful if I could dance for it. Yeah, now we're not quite clear about it. Selling lots of records.
I would say it's like both the culture is like traditional and informal, kind of like how the one that you played was kind of like talking to people and then kind of got into it. And even though there is traditional, like just traditional folk songs, and I guess that was the hard thing, just because it seemed like success for everyone involved would be to be well known, to be well regarded, to be able to make a living at it. But I suppose folk might be, if other people liked your song enough that they, you know, like how Woody Guthrie, people still sing Woody Guthrie songs, and they're still and get changed a little bit and reused and
well, I mean,
often kind of regular people issues. You know, what do you got to saying a lot about the injustice, dust for air themes.
I don't think there's particularly success in friends. It's like being edgy, do it for friends. So you don't look like others. You kind of have to be unique.
I'm going to be able to call. I'm going to be able to call. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Any questions for Brett?
The slide at the beginning where it had the four different music types. I think they were all in the table. That was a very good presentation, by the way.
Brent looking for that. Are there other questions?
Women are principals. There's like one male principal at one of the high schools, and it seems like everywhere else it's women. One of the differences is like the progression to be a principal has changed a little bit. There more younger people with the degree, because these are also younger principals.
Thanks again.